also from Woodstock, another original, a lifetime in her own legend. Make welcome Melanie! Let me hear ya! Yes! Melanie!
An original. But you know what? The other night, I went, just like some other people did. We found ourselves being drawn to the very spot in Bethel, New York. And the night before last, I went over, I was doing a concert in the area, the official Woodstock concert, and when I went to Bethel, there were like 50 to 75,000 people just sitting on Yasgur's Farm Mountain, you know. They were there for nothing other than to be there at the time that it happened. And it was so amazing. The people in the town built a makeshift stage and local bands were playing. And I went down there and I got to sing at Woodstock. So I did it twice in one lifetime.
Check it, check it.
Thank you. So, what a lovely day. Wow. I should have had my sunglasses because it's like right in my eye. Do you have some laundry? I don't think I've ever performed in sunglasses. That's a lot easier on the eyes. Beautiful people, you live in the same world as I do, but somehow I never noticed you before today. I'm ashamed to say. Beautiful people, we share the same back door, and it isn't right. We never met before, but then we may never meet again. If I weren't afraid you'd laugh at me, I would run and take all your hands, and I'll gather everyone together for a day. And when we gather, I'll pass buttons out that say, beautiful people. And then we'll never have to be alone. God, there'll always be someone with the same button on as you, including in everything you do. Beautiful people, you look like friends of mine. It's about time that someone said it here and now. I make a vow that sometime, somehow, people. to someone with the same button on as you. Include him in everything you do. He may be sitting right next to you. He may be beautiful to people too. And if you take care of him well, maybe he'll take care of you. Cause all other beautiful people do it. Oh, sometimes they're rare, and you think they're hard to come by, and then you find somebody, and you gotta take care of the beautiful. He may be sitting right next to you. He may be beautiful. And if you take care of him, well, maybe he'll take care of you. Cause all of the beautiful people do it. And I'm a beautiful people too. This song was written as a tribute to John Lennon. The park was a cathedral as we praised him for his songs and the contributions made to one and all. And we lit 1,000 candles and we sang his very best. And we wept to see the greatness of him fall. Then all at once I looked around, recognized my friends, the ones I used to stand with long ago. And I wandered through my tears, where we've been all these years, and how we ever grew so far apart. I swear I'll never know. But we were soldiers of the heart, fed together hand in glove, marching in the name of heaven for a world of peace and love. And just because we're older now doesn't mean we lost the fight. I can feel it in the air tonight. We'll be soldiers of the heart. And we held each other tightly as we swayed beneath the sky, and I felt the pain inside begin to free. And I thought if all this planet would just hold each other once, what release and revelation there would be. So I thank you, Master Dreamer, for allowing us this time to remember who we are and what we're for. For we stand again together with a power that's been renewed, and there's nothing, nobody gonna shake us anymore. We are soldiers of the heart, fed together hand in glove, marching. not the only one. You can clap along and sing along with, and you might even remember. And if you don't remember it, it's been done in a commercial form. It's called Look What They Done to My Oatmeal. Or anything else they botch up.
What they done.
throwback to the 60s generation. All that stuff like peace and love is just giving me aggravation. I ain't got no use for transcendental meditation. Oh my, you're universal loving, such a drive. Oh my, you're universal loving, such a drive. Yeah, oh my. Mom said, Dad, you might have been a Virgo, or a head shop owner, or two freaks from San Francisco, or a washed out surfer with his body golden tan, or the lead singer in a psychedelic band. Oh my, your universal love is such a drive. Oh my. Granola and other flaky stuff. You told me meat was hostile, but I just can't get enough. Being vegetarian just ain't quite my thing. There's just so much that you can do with a soybean. Oh my, your universal love is. Half a million space balls, and all of them with their feet stuck. Freaking out on acid, and what Bob Dylan said. Thank you.
have grown up in this left brain grown up world. If they ask you for proof, they're gonna find out right away you just came to play. Yeah, if you're rock and roll,
down and down. little sisters of the sun, lit candles in the rain, fed the world on oats and raisins, candles in the rain. And then they lit a fire to the soul who never knew he had a friend. Men can live as brothers, I heard him say, candles in the rain. To be there was to remember, so I'm gonna lay it down again. I'm gonna lay it down one more time. Lay it down again. I think that men can live as brothers. Candles in the rain. Tonight's the kind of night where all things come together. Tonight's the kind of night where nothing need be said. Tonight's the kind of night where all the lamps are burning and nobody wants to go to bed. Some will have crackers and some will have pudding, soup and crispies and homemade bread. And no one will go hungry, and lovers will be faithful. We'll sip a little coffee, then we'll sip another and we'll say,
Maria.
mommies and daddies are loving all their children. And from a distant room, we can hear them giggling. One of them is dreaming the world a little brighter. And everyone is listening to the song in their head, and they say, come on, keep it full tonight, sailing out. Merry Christmas,
oh yeah.
Ave Maria, we'll try one more time.
And nobody wants to go to bed.